We aren't better because we want to be. Because the road to hell is paved with good intentions. All the do-gooders in the world, whether they're doing good for others or doing it for themselves, are troublemakers. We white Anglo-Saxon Protestants, British, German, American, have been on a rampage for the past 100 or more years to improve the world. We have given the benefits of our culture, our religion, our technology to everybody. And we have insisted that they receive the benefits of our culture, even our political style, our democracy. You had better be Democrat, or we'll shoot you. And having conferred these blessings all over the place, we wonder why everybody hates us. Because sometimes doing good to others, and even doing good to oneself, is amazingly destructive. Because it's full of conceit. How do you know what's good for other people? We can change society. We can get enormous enthusiasm going out of the idea that there is a revolution afoot and that this revolution is going to set everything to right. Do you know a revolution that ever set anything to right? Whether the revolution came from the left wing or from the right wing, when we have a great system, a great power to put it into effect, there is always more violence, more bloodshed, more trouble. Diabolical things are done. In the name of righteousness, we don't change. We're doing the same thing today, but under different names. We can look back at those people and see how evil that was, but we can't see it in ourselves. So therefore, beware. Are troublemakers. We aren't better because we want to be.